Hey guys, what's up? Check out the new model I just designed. It is a case for a deck of cards. And the deck goes into the case and it closes up just like this. And I also designed a case for a smartphone. And if you want to learn how to fold that case, then click right here. But in this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to fold this case for the deck of cards. Want to learn how to fold it? Ready, set, here it goes. A case for a deck of cards. And if you don't have a deck of cards, well, you can make it out of a pill box or something about like this size. But the important thing is that you actually need the deck of cards or the box in order to make this model. So for this case, I used a sheet of 9x12 decorative paper from this pad that I bought at Target. And so if you are going to use this type of piece of paper, let's begin white side up. So the important thing is that you want your paper to be about 3 times the width, 1, 2, 3 at least, and you want it to be at least 3 times the length. So 1, 2, 3, so about like that. This is over 3 times, that's fine. And let's start out by placing the deck of cards right at the top edge, but you can leave about 1 millimeter just so that it's not such a tight fitting case. Okay, and now fold this edge to this edge. And once again, you can leave about 1 millimeter. And before you make your fold, you want to make sure that this edge aligns with this edge. And make your fold. And unfold, and now let's rotate 180 degrees, and let's bring this to the top edge right here. Well, 1 millimeter away, about like that. And once again, let's fold the bottom edge to here. Well, 1 millimeter away. And line up this edge with this edge, and this edge with this edge, and make your fold. And unfold, and now you see the box goes right in the middle, like that. And now let's fold this flap over and define the edge like this. I'm gonna show you from the side. I just folded the flap over and I defined the edge like that. And rotate 180 degrees. And now let's fold this edge to the middle of the box, so right about there. What we want is we want this length to be the same as this length. And this doesn't have to be perfect, just do your best, try to make it go somewhat to the middle, like this, and make a short fold like that, and unfold. And now we're going to do the same thing on this side. So fold up right on the crease, and wrap it over the box, form the edge of the box so it looks like that, and let's rotate 180 degrees, and let's fold this edge up right to the middle of the box. So this length should be the same length as this length. And make a fold about like that, and unfold it, and now let's remove the deck of cards, and let's fold right on this crease. We're going to extend this crease all the way across. So let's make the fold. And now when we fold, we want to make sure that this edge aligns with this edge. So make it align, and make sure you're on your crease, like that, and like that. And unfold. And now we're going to extend this crease all the way across. And this time, let's reverse it. Let's make it a valley. So fold right on the crease and extend it all the way to the left and to the right. Try to make it even. Okay, and let's rotate 180 degrees. And let's extend this crease segment all the way across. So let's make the fold on the crease and align this edge with this edge. And fold all the way across. And now let's rotate 180 degrees and let's fold up on this crease. So we're extending this crease all the way across. And now let's bring this flap up like this and let's rotate 90 degrees. And now let's put your deck of cards near the bottom and let's fold this edge up so that this edge is even with the edge of the deck of cards and just form the fold like that. Okay, and take the deck of cards away and let's extend this fold all the way across. And let's fold this edge up again, right on this edge, like that. And now let's unfold once. And now let's place the deck of cards right up against this bottom edge, right in the middle, right on these two creases. And notice how this has a flap and the flap is underneath. Let's fold this side with this flap. Let's fold it over like this. And let's fold this flap over, but let's take this corner and we're going to insert it into this pocket. So just slide it into that slot. Let's just slide it into that slot like that and slide it all the way in. Okay? And now we're going to slide the deck of cards back a little bit. You can hold it with this hand to control it. And you want it to go right to this edge. So it looks like that. And now you want to fold this edge, this thick edge, down so that it goes right on the existing crease. And just push it in like this. So this is folded like that, okay? And now let's fold this flap in like this, right on the existing crease, and goes like that, just like you're wrapping a gift. Let's fold this in like this, and fold this up like that. Okay, and now let the deck of cards slide down and pull it out. And now just push this all the way in like that. Okay. And now let's put the deck of cards back inside the slide. And this time just put it right even with the edge. And now what we're going to do is we're going to take these two edges right here, this edge, and squeeze them together. So starting here, you see we're just squeezing the corners together and squeezing the edges and make sure that the edges are touching and squeeze them all the way up to the corner of the box. Oop, make sure that the edges are touching. I'm gonna use both hands to really get more control. Okay, so it's like that. And now let's do the same thing on the other side. So rotate, and let's squeeze these two corners together, and squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. All the way to the corner of the box. Like that. And let's rotate, let's put it down like this. And let's fold this long flap over this edge. And over this edge. And you can form this edge. And now let's unfold it. And well, you don't really need to, this is okay, but I think it looks nicer if this is only a single edge. So here's the little tricky fold here. What you can do is you take this flap right here and fold it up like this, all the way along that flap. So it's like this, and this goes up like that. And now it's a single edge, like that. And let's do the same thing on this side. So let's bring this flap up and fold it all the way along here. And at this point, it goes like that. And now this folds up like this. Okay. And now you can define this edge using the box like this. And now let's bring this over like this and over again and define these edges. Okay, and now let's unfold and let's fold this flap to here. And fold this flap to here. And let's fold this whole thing behind right on these two edges. And unfold. And let's rotate. And now put your finger into the rearmost slot, right in here, like that. Try to keep these flaps folded. And now we're going to take all of these layers and we're going to fold them in right on the existing fold. So just stuff them inside on the existing crease, like this. So that's what it is. I'm gonna show that one more time if I can. It was like this. You just reach in this rear slot and just take this whole paper and fold it inside. Like that. Okay, and now let's rotate. And now we're going to fold this edge right to this point. Like that. And the same thing on this side. Let's fold this edge to this point. And let's fold this flap in and just insert it into the pocket and make it go in as far as it goes. Like that. And now you want to slip this into the pocket, and if it doesn't fit, then you can just fold these edges in from this point to there, and over here the same thing, just to make it a little bit narrower so that it will fit into the pocket. Here we go, let's see. And there it is. It fits nicely now. And there you have the case for the deck of cards. And all right, well, I hope you guys enjoyed folding that. And there you got it. Your deck of card box. All right, see you guys later. Bye-bye.